This won't be a long stop, but we should restock whatever supplies we can.
Fuel, food, and fun coming right up. Just be sure to remember whose ship we're on. Truce doesn't mean we can't keep our eyes open. Master Jedi.
Captain.
Darth Maul awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Everyone seems to be working together well.
We have a few veterans from Yavin to set the example, and Lord Maul's orders on the matter have been quite clear. Our mission is clear to all of us. We know how much is at stake. Welcome aboard.
I received your message, and now that I'm here, I sense it too.
We grow closer every moment. Our former Emperor is out there.
Do we know what could have brought him to this area? My ship's charts don't have much.
There are rumors of many civilizations in this region, but our only outposts nearby were destroyed without explanation some time ago. The culprits were never determined. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Xyos, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
For all his shows of power, he must have a weakness, or he wouldn't have stopped with Xyos.
That would be reassuring, wouldn't it? If we do locate him, I believe I can press the Dark Council into line. But what of the Republic? The cooperation we've received has been beneficial, but limited, and apparently unofficial. Will your government help destroy this threat?
I can't speak for the Supreme Chancellor, but I'm certain the Jedi will not let this danger go unchecked.
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Readings are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields. Pursue and destroy.
If we could take the probe in one piece, we could learn much more about who's spying on us.
Wreckage can teach us enough, and it can't transmit our location. Evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
Report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for borders. You get us out of here.
Send deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
Get this blast door shut. That shield won't hold forever.
We can't just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this ground. They have their job, we have ours.
Drop the shield and let me through. I can handle this.
Right away!
Cover the exit and make sure no stragglers sneak out past you.
You did it! I've never seen anything like that!
Regroup at the bridge. We can't lose control of the ship.
Right away. Thank you.
There's trouble here. They shot out the airlock, but the clamps are jammed up. We can't do anything.
I'll be there right away, Kira. Just hang in there.
We're free and clear, but it's not looking good out here.
If you you see an opening to escape, take it. Someone has to make it back to the Republic.
We can't just leave you behind.
You have to. Please, Kira.
All right, but you'd better be right behind us. May the Force be with you, Master.
Not waste any time, then. The power core is strained to the breaking point. We can recharge the shields, but they still won't last long.
The hyperdrive has been completely burnt out.
Enemies on the bridge! Repeat! Enemies on the...
There are rudimentary backup controls here, but the enemy ships have us surrounded. We have few options left.
Then we save as many lives as we can.
Attention! Shields are failing, and the enemy has us surrounded. Evacuate now while you still can.
Awakened. I trust you can walk.
What is this place?
My flagship. You've arrived at the heart of our empire. Come along.
What empire have we entered?
The Eternal Empire. Zakul. You didn't even know whose territory you were invading.
We didn't invade anything. We were looking for someone.
In an armed warship.
We weren't looking for a friend.
What do you hope to achieve by taking us prisoner?
I have questions. You will provide the answers.
We will tell you nothing.
You won't have to speak to give me the answers I need.
Sequence arc and final docking sequence initiated.
Ship's computers, or what was left of them. Fascinating reading. You Jedi are quite influential. To think that you alone could alter the tide of a war at that scale. Impressive.
I sense that you also have a strong connection to the Force.
I suspect we have more than that in common.
Prince Arkan?
Heskel. Still waiting for the catastrophe that you and your scions foretold.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, my prince, but they cannot be silenced.
I wonder if silencing you might suffice. Take your superstitions elsewhere, Heskel. You are not needed here.
Your followers don't seem to be as sure of your invincibility as you are.
Unimportant relics with unfounded beliefs. Don't be swayed by their nonsense.
Is this why you brought us? To hear you bicker with soothsayers?
Come along.
You're taking us to your master.
I'm taking you to my father, Valkorion, the immortal Emperor of Zakul.
An emperor? Just what we were searching for.
You will not find what you wanted here. Majesty, Immortal Master and Protector of Zakul, Emperor Valkorion.
Welcome.
A new name, a new face. These are not enough to hide from us.
The Sith Emperor. Your presence is unmistakable.
Oh, I think a mistake has been made. But by whom?
Do these people have any idea who you really are? The kinds of things you're capable of?
Do you?
Your constant silence across our history. This was your distraction?
This was my focus. Everything else, a means to an end. You claim to have come all this way to find me. Here I am. What do you want?
To destroy you. Once and for all.
You say you know me. If that is true, then you know the depths of my power. Whatever you hoped to achieve here, you know deep inside that you cannot succeed. But you do not have to stand against me. Instead, you can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you!
You would sooner die than acknowledge my superiority.
It is you who fears death, Valkorion. I do not. I will not kneel!
Thank you. room! Everyone out!
Why send your new followers away? Something you don't want them to hear?
They are not like us. In all my centuries, you alone have merited my full attention. You leave your mark upon the galaxy wherever you act, just as I do. Look around you. Z'Kuul is poised to become the greatest civilization in the history of the galaxy. I have forged this empire to surmount all of my previous works, to span eternity. The Eternal Throne commands a fleet more vast than any ever built. It has the power to reshape the galaxy into any image that I choose. That we choose. I will share all of this with you, if you will only kneel.
Share? You don't share anything. You enslave, you devour. I will never be a part of that.
So be it. That is why you fail.
This is for all of the people you forced to suffer and die.
So be it.
Assassinated our emperor. Take him away. Of our great society. The assassin will receive swift and just punishment. And this act of unprovoked aggression will be answered. As your new emperor, I can promise you this. Z'Kuul's enemies will face the full power of the Eternal Throne. They will answer for their war-mongering ways. And every last one of the core worlds will burn.